except the finger on all of them. Make sure that you push them up. So when you clean the one hot the people's skin, and it looks more natural. But on the way when you do it, you also separate there as well. So I'm gonna switch. Put the girl. Let's put my name back in. Still using the firewood. And the mission on. Make sure you separate all the skin. So, first of all, there's no furrows. The left in between of the skin makes the customer feel so uncomfortable. Secondly, it will not make an outlet based on not good in my life. This process is done. I'm going to use a lot of water to compress them down before it's over. So I'm going to use this one to do it. This one is just a last step. I'm going to have to fix it pretty good. Thank you. starting off of it. Not starting off of that. Most of it. I find one that makes the gel polish stay better. It just. This one. How does it turn out, Jesse? You like it?
Mm-hmm, yes.
Now, you're going to buff the nail before you apply the gel on. Light up on the cuticle. Light up on the cuticle. Stuff that will stay on the nail bed, which is not good for any particular wrap on the nail, either a gel wrap or gel polish wrap. So now it's done. I'll be 1 minute right up to get the color for her. Similar to her toe is on everyone is after the fest, it's all via Josh. This color is very good at the forefront. Mm-hmm. to check the college first before I open up a violin. So the application is not the college show. Making sure that the gel polish is not touching the skin sample, but covered in that. Making sure it's covered well. Because if it's covered well, it'll look better in any perspective. Make sure you cover the top too. I do not do that. First of all, it's not for nail thicker because of the base. One layer will make a lot of difference to the perspective of the nail. The reason I'm not doing it is because the base of the gel polish is applied to the real nail to control the moisture of our real nail. But since we already have a hard nail on and it does not need to apply the base on because it will not create any moisture. So don't use the base on it so it will not make it thicker. Kelsey, when is your wedding?
February 13th.
February 13th. So probably you'll probably come back and see me another time before the wedding.
We'll have some wedding bills.
You have a good Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
What do I owe you?
Not two times, two more
times. Yeah.
7.
is that in this finger. You touch.
Oh, it's me.
Mm. I was wondering how it comes to be right there. No problem. It does not cut me off.
My bad.
Okay.
Okay.
So, as I mentioned, the gel polish, if it's on your skin, it will become a plastic. You can peel them up too. But anything that we do, making sure that we won't try to be, the more picky you are, the better in the result are for now. Because you don't want to come back and repeat the step. So just a little bit of picky, it'll save you time. If you feel something is wrong when you do, come back at that point and get a fix, you know. So when you build, like you're building a house, and you fall out that the base have a problem, you have to cut off the house and redo that part, you know. So same thing at this part right here. Anything. If we fix it right away, we will have to come back. So two layers will apply to her nail, and that's what's doing up the two layers. And the nail can that color. So basically right now you're asking her if she wants any particular design or anything on it. No. Then you let it dry for one more time. It changes one more time when it dries because it depends on what type of color. Some color take it longer to dry. And OPI color, especially this color, need to be a little bit longer. So one more time on the chain and I'll be done. We're gonna have to run a bit of color in the mail. But to be sure, I always give them. Doesn't make two top coats. The first layer is thick, but the second layer is thinner. เจอนั่นก่อนเจอเป็นสายเป็นเองเบนได้เองต่อYou have to wait for one more time, application and ID order, so it will look check. And yeah, one more time for that, one more time for the order. Finger will not feel any dryness. Handle was applied the nourish because the customer got a soap in the remover and that created a dryness to her hand. So we're gonna give her some butter. Don't use lotion because lotion have alcohol. It will create a dryness after the water's going to her hand. So we're gonna apply a little bit of butter to her hand. So it will moisturize her hand and stimulation. Especially on the severe weather of a cold time. Good time, good thing is to give a customer a little bit of stimulation of the foot. Now I can firmly sure that the fingernail is dry. So, because I actually dry them twice. Time of the top coat. So, with the LED technology, it does not take that long, but to be sure, always take a little bit longer time than the actual time that given in the instruction of the machine. Then a lot of people use 99% alcohol to wipe the residue off. But since I give the first one to top coat, I will use the acetone because acetone will make it look more shiny. The result will come out. So the outcome of the nail looks very shiny to that.
How are you?
Good.
Bỏ xuống chu đi làm hả? Chu đi làm. Now, this is the final result to come out. Thank you, Kelsey, for being our model today, and I hope that you like your nail turn out and the result of the nail. And I will take a picture of the nail and let the customer see how it turned out. Thank you.